Hi, we're Maddie Knight Live. Our next show is April 22nd at 8 p.m. in Grafton with musical guest Exit 245.
Hey. Hey, guys. What am I? Titanium? Like your song?
Hi, we're Maddie Knight Live. And our next show is April 22nd at 8 p.m. in Grafton, featuring musical guest Exit 245. Hey, Ryan, have you noticed that you've been getting a lot of attention on JMU Crushes lately?
No, I don't really look into that kind of stuff.
Well, you're on there, like, a lot. Like, Almost everyone is about you.
Oh, that's cool.
It was me. What? Every single one was me.
It was me.
No, they were me.
It was me.
They were me.
They were mine.
No.
They were mine.
They were me.
It's really?
It was me. I got you these because they're from me.
Mine.
Hi, we're Maddie Knight Live.
Our next show is April 22nd at Grafton Theater at 8 p.m. with musical guest Exit 245.
Hey, Dudley, do you know what element 92 on the periodic table is?
Is it titanium?
No.
It is uranium.
Hi, we're Exit 245, and we're going to be the musical guest for Maddie Knight Live's next show, which is going to be at 8 p.m. on Monday, April 22nd in Grafton.
So, Exit, you're an all-male a cappella group.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
So, you didn't want to jump in the 21st century bandwagon and let some girls in?
I mean, there's plenty of female a cappella groups at JMU. There's Unaccompanied, Notoriety, Bluestones, Into Him.
Oh. I wasn't aware.
I mean, there's even mixed groups. There's Low Key and Overtones.
Oh, sorry. I don't know. So who wants to date? Huh? Yeah?
Is it titanium?
No.
Well,